You cannot stay under this anointing, you remain the same. You understand what I'm trying to say? It has got nothing to do with me. It is all about Jesus. And Jesus is doing it even today. If you are sick also, listen. If you are sick, you are also healed right now here. I say you are healed here. I say you are healed here. Listen, if you are sick, because I want sick people to be tired, HIV people must. Can I get one of HIV maybe? It's HIV. Hey, don't touch me. Hey. HIV. These are HIV people. Hey, when HIV. HIV, man. HIV people. Bring her. So HIV.
Yes.
HIV.
They just placed me there. They said I must stay there. Who placed you inside there? The mother died. She knows. The elder sister of the mother placed it in her so that she suffer all her life. What is it that she's searching for here too? You don't want her to come here. She does not listen. We are tired of her. I destroyed the marriage. I just put HIV in her. I just placed it when she was asleep in the night. If you are asleep, they placed HIV in you.
So we fucking alele.
So he placed it when she was asleep. She said she was dreaming, sleeping. What do you want? What is it that you also want? What do you want? I want money. You want her monies? Does she have money? She do.
It's her star. That's what God gave to her. It's in the spirit.
It's not what
she's got riches. More. God has given her riches.
She's
got ideas, world-changing ideas. At the age of 19. Attacked twice, almost killed. Last week. The second time.
Look
the first
what
time
doing
at the age
there.
Of
what?
15.
What?
The second time last week. Almost killed. I take.
So what's I doing?
What are you doing now?
What's I? Am I playing one?
Stand in one place.
What
are you saying? I just want a man. Where are you going now? I want to go.
So what are
you doing? So what is it that you are searching for here? And in here? I just want to finish
up.
Sit down.
One, two, three. Urubatayeng.
What do you want?
Huh?
I want her. I want everything. Who are you?
One gift.
I don't. You know me.
No, who are? Fetula. Fetula. Must I count three again? One, two. Kiwana ma. Three. Kitako bulaye. Kitako bulaye.
Must I come and kill you? I will speak.
Kiwana ma.
Who are you?
If I come there, I'm coming to kill you.
Angatla kitako bulaye.
Kiwana ma.
Who are you?
So I'm asking for the last time. Kiwana ma.
Shala ma felel.
Kiri pawa sa gundlo.
Uringi.
Kama sa.
Uringi.
Kitoa kulena.
We are coming from far.
Kitoa kulena.
Kiri kiwana ma.
I'm coming from far.
Why are you turki ma?
You know who I am.
Aksa ubichish. Kiatla mo. Ulafas.
Sit down. Do you want to die? Want to speak? You don't know what you want. Who are you?
Free.
Amen.
Rise up.
Amen.
Rise up. Mama, your child is free.
Look, look here.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I give you the glory. I honor your holy name. Thank
She's
you for
free,
being faithful. Thank you for look, being look, reliable. Free, Lord, thank you for having mercy on me and my child. Lord, thank you for saving us and delivering us.
So what is your problem?
Inenkinga yakho.
Ngalo mntwana udlala ukuhlakanipha efamilini yakhe, uzenza ungqasta.
Wewe ungafuni ukuthi aze la.
Why you don't want you to come here?
Ngoba lwakho luningi. Uzokhipha le zinto esazifaka sambopha vele.
We have tied her and we put HIV in her.
Sabopha imali zakhe, sabopha promotion, sabopha yonke into. Ungayenzi lento.
Don't do what you're doing.
Leave it down. Leave it down. Jesus. You are delivered. Jesus mighty name.
Amen.
It's over. Can I get another one? It's HIV. I've prayed for you. What are you doing here?
Kuti rangwena.
Speak.
Bolela.
What are you doing? HIV is gone. This lady, stop there. Yeah, oh, you are two. You want to be prayed for? Huh?
Of God.
You want what?
A nice job and a nice wedding and my mother to be delivered.
A nice wedding?
Yes.
Do you have someone?
Yes.
Where is he?
He's back, he's in Pretoria.
He wants to marry you?
Yes. We've been staying together for 21 years. Yes. It's true, man of God.
No, don't say, Jesus. Jesus' mighty name, you demons, you are defeated. The mighty name of Jesus. Put a mic in your mouth. Where are you doing?
What are you doing?
Where are you doing?
What are you doing?
Huh? Hey, where now?
No.
This what?
Stop it.
Huh? Where are you? I must stop.
Yes.
Why you don't want her to marry? Huh? Why you don't want her to marry? Talk. Why?
Why you don't love her? Take you.
She's a nice person. She's a caring person.
She's a nice and caring person.
No, leave her.
Come back.
This demon must leave you. You're a demon. What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing to her? Speak. Huh? Huh? What are you doing? I can't hear you. Let me touch you. Yeah, you talk. What are you doing? I just want to... Even my brother, you need deliverance. Eh?
She has to be destroyed. She has to be destroyed.
Huh?
She has to be destroyed.
Can you hear this?
She has to be destroyed. She must die.
Huh?
She must die.
She must die.
She must die.
So now I'm coming to deliverance. Everybody here who have got problems must deliver you. Is it true?
Amen.
Because you people here, issue of falling, everybody can fall. But there's a demon inside here. Is it true? You say what? She must die.
Huh?
You say she must die. Let me kill you. Go away from him. Even him, he's coming to see me one-on-one for the first time. I don't think he believes in folly. Look at yourself. Look at this one. So no one believes in folly. So these people are coming here with the, look, this one's like she's acting movie. It's a Hollywood. Like this. You see? Are people that if now people you don't know, they are following now the power of the Holy Spirit. What about you? That spirit is a man, it's a spiritual husband.
I saw him putting a ring on my finger last night.
You say what?
I saw him putting a ring on my finger last night.
A spiritual husband.
Yeah, I don't know him.
You don't know him?
I'm an apostle. I was amazed when I saw that dream. I said, how can a demon marry me? Me being a child of God. Last night I saw him putting a ring.
Where do you go to church?
I minister in other churches.
You're a pastor?
I'm an apostle.
Oh, you're apostle.
Yes.
Less.
Apostle.
Man of God. My father.
Apostle.
My father.
Apostoles.
I hear you.
Yeah, you have, there's a demon.
That demon must die. No. He will not be part of me. I know dying and whining demons. Me! Never.
Originally, you are from where?
I'm from South Africa. My
you
grandfather.
Marry, you married?
I know Mary Amo. I don't know what they did to me. My grandfather is Malawi. I just find myself talking like this. So maybe
you just find yourself speaking like that?
Yeah. They did something, but this thing must die.
What if you are speaking like your husband?
Which husband?
The one who gave you a ring.
It's true.
What is
his
true?
I don't know him, but why am I speaking like this? So it makes sense.
It makes sense.
I can't say why.
You can hear that.
Help me, man of God.
No, Jesus will help you.
Thank you,
Amen.
Jesus.
Ouch! Come on. Ouch! I don't know you. I don't know what you are doing here. I don't know you. Whoa. Everything is whoa, more, yo, yo, yo. Let me pray for you. You are free.